Yeah, I'm just going to see what I can do about... No, I have to walk over there and override that fucking shit. I can't break it. Okay. I imagine I can't override these guys while they're in this state, hey?
The pulse gives them energy. Repairs them.
Repairs them? Like, heals them, repairs them? Because I just blew that dude's hands off. I am very curious of how the hell this is all supposed to work out. Can I just run around it? I've lured them all over, but I need a few seconds. As long as I can sneak around. I just need to override you, but do I have the time? Thank you for... It seems as though you don't like this electrical attack. Nope. Need to just get away from that. Well, there goes all my... No, there's still one more on your ass. Really? These guys aren't putting up much of a fight. I think they're a bit stunned by how much I've kicked their ass. Oh, fuck. Alright, you telegraphed my movements a little bit too well there, bud. Kinda call bullshit on that. How are you still alive? How are you not attacking? You? You're pissing me off.
They're hunting me.
Well... Are they really hunting me? Because I think he's just waiting to die. Please reveal your underside a little bit more. And... Okay, so these are... Corruption towers? I shouldn't be... Control post destroyed. Okay. Cool. I imagine these are gonna just be... even more difficult as time goes on between them. Wow, it's very rare that I don't destroy their crates off the back of these shell walkers. Thus, I imagine destroying all of their lovely stuff. Yeah, I just need to get in there, override it so it doesn't make them super powerful constantly. Huh. Actually, what do I have for... Blue gems, are those... Like, where would I find those? Special items? I have 3. Grand. Guess I should have... Well, since those guys seem like they're incredibly weak to electricity damage, I should have probably laid down a couple of electrical traps. While they were lining up one at a time for me to wander over and kick their assholes in. So this is going to take me all the way up there. Takes a nearby bandit camp. Not ideal. Actually, I want to get this fire waypoint as well. God damn it, I keep running past health. And I need some because I've been taking a couple of hits here and there. It happens. Hey now. What the fuck is this?
This animal figurine.
I found a collectible already. Cool. That's one of six. I don't even have a map telling me where they are. It's not what I wanted. No, whatever. Another one of you. But what's protecting you? I'm just gonna override your ass. Oh, it works in my favor. I imagine this is probably something to be really useful. Is that a long leg over there? Oh no! Horsey, we must leave. I mean, like, now. Yeah, well, no, we must leave now faster. Must go faster. I am not fighting one of those dudes legitimately, no fucking way. Goat, please give me some bones as I'm running for my life. Really? Bastards are tough. Well, at least taking out the one tower probably will have worked in my favor to stun the enemies. Control tower, level 35? Okay, so they give them... they're like corruption zones. I see. But... Well, yeah, that could be definitely... tougher, especially if it repairs the robots as well. That's pretty hardcore parkour. Hey, little crabbies.
Those machines are alert.
Yeah, no, I'm not here for a fight. Just picking up some herbs and I'm on my way. Just passing through. Keep it under your shell. Yeah, right path. Left path, whatever. The way I'm going. Actually, thinking about it, what do I want? Dodge prowess? Quiet sprint? Double shot? I don't think I'll remember ever use that. Machine repair? Repair any overridden machine. Ammo crafter? Scavenger plus. Mount repair plus. Dismount strike. Press X to launch a jumping attack from your mount. It's kind of getting down into the nitty-gritties of it. Whatever. I'll give this a bit of a try. Might work out in my favor. It most likely will work out in my favor. It's just a matter of me remembering to use it, that's all. Yeah, I just need you to hold still so I can murder you. Oh, wow. Thank you, Charger. Took that one down like a bitch. And found a campfire along the way. Killing bandits. Righting the wrongs of the area. I'm like a little hero, aren't I? Yeah. Heroes always refer to themselves as heroes. Mountain's getting a little bit steep. Now, where's this campfire? There it is. Really, a little bandit outcropping in these wonderful lands. Full stop. Let's just take a look at... Oh my god. Okay. I don't know what the... Fire billows. I just want you three. It's all I want. How perceptive are you, little badger? I couldn't see him in the goddamn snow. All right, well, this one gave me a bone, at least. And some skin. Fucking A. Now, please let the other ones give me some bone and skin. Did this one give me a bone, too? That's super great. I love it. Yeah, that one was kind of lame, but whatever. They can't all be winners. Wow. That one is just a big batch of go fuck yourself. Demon. Fire billow back. Uh-huh. You don't say. Well, good for you. I hope that you have a very long and happy life. Maybe when I have enough blaze to make all the bombs in the goddamn world, I can... blow you bastards to kingdom come. But for the time being, I want to be somewhere else. Literally not here. Holy Christ. This brings me a little bit close to these guys, but they're not so fast that they will chase me. But I do have to, you know, kind of keep up. Oh, no.
That pulse from the tower.
I see... Okay, so it does have its battery. Yeah, that dude totally knows I'm here. And my steed is stunned. Please tell me you can get out of this stunned state. No, fuck! Okay, guys. I'm not wearing proper armor for that, so either I need to do something about that tower from... Well, I do have enough arrows and a good distance away. If I can just peck its little generator thing without any of them noticing me. Is that actually doing damage? It's showing me damage numbers, but I don't see a life bar. Or... Wait, is that it? Okay. I just need to hit it a couple of times from a distance like a super coward. Well, I can do that. Fuck yeah, I can do that 9 times. Charger site. A bandit camp. Haven't encountered one of those for a little while since I, well, killed all of them. Wait, what is this bandit camp rated at? Level 30? I think I'll come back for it later. Oh my goodness. I can go along the edge. As long as no one shoots like an arrow at me. Some hot spring with some, like, heavy sulfur deposits and shit, hey? This is a very pretty area. I like it. I look forward to exploring this area a lot more. Foxkill. Did I get him? Yeah, I did get him. Nothing beats a good old trample kill. Speaking of a trample, that's a trampler. Oh, man. Love. Ooh, that's not what I want to do. to get you under my employ and just watch you stir up some shit. As long as I don't draw the attention of any of your friends in the process of doing so. It's always fun. He's gonna just mess with everybody here, and it's all gonna go just crazy. Oh, there's humans fighting over there. I suppose I should help them, you know, since... I'll make sure I acknowledge which one's mine. Wow, it was worth it. Need to move. Ah, shit. Can I get the crit? I thought I was gonna take some fire damage. Thank you, Trampler. He's such a helpful boy. Wow, this one got fucking wrecked. Hey guys, don't attack my Trampler. He's my friend. You're welcome, by the way. Anybody want to, you know, y'all can just line up and kiss my asshole since I saved you, you know? And he just goes back to digging. He's such a good boy. Horse, if you'd mind coming over here. Didn't even intend for any of that to happen. It all just kind of worked out in the end. Ooh, wait, what do we got? I think when I hit him with one of my, not Corruptor arrows. What are those called again? My Terra Blast arrows. The Terra Blast arrow ripped off a bunch of parts. You know, I like this double shot. I remember to use it. You get your bow ready, and then you hit right bumper, and then you just lay in a shot. And I think that's what caused him to stun. One, because... Excuse me, what? Oh. Oh, God. I can't even see it. That's bullshit. You guys are really forcing me to have to deal with your crap. You know that. Okay, I don't know what is in here and what's guarding or... Well, nothing's guarding or protecting you. So... There we go, dick. I'm just trying to make progress around here. You knock me off my steed. No, we need to leave. I've pissed off the locals. Excuse me. Is that a stalker? How the fuck did I get around a stalker and not notice that? I'm getting way off course, but I am heading towards a local shopkeeper. Wow, I got stupid lucky in that situation. If that stalker would have found my ass, he would have killed the fuck out of me. Maybe even more than the fuck.
Never know when I might need these.
Yeah, you never know. It doesn't hurt to hit one of these after pulling off some bullshit like that on those towers.
Americanus, the magnificent American black bear, brought to you by Montana Recreations.
Interesting.
You never even felt the cold, did you? If he hadn't preserved you, would anyone even know you'd disappeared?
Hey, random shopkeeper in the middle of nowhere. Is there anything... Nothing to loot? Can I buy a map from you? That'd be great, because I know I got a decent amount of... I might have enough badger bones. Hey, man. Didn't even see me here, did you?
Oh,
Oh, an outlander at the shrine of forgotten beasts. Welcome. I'm Enjuk.
Bears are forgotten? Hmm, I guess they're a bit too aggressive for the rest of the machines.
A great man built a tiny totem to this beast and stored the visage inside. When the totem is placed on the pedestal, the animal is painted onto the empty air.
It's a hologram.
The beast lives again.
I suppose you don't have a focus, so holograms are actually quite fancy and special to you.
Where are the other six figurines?
Oh, you're the figurine dude.
Indentations in the pedestals here, and saw how they matched the base of the totem. But as you say, it's one of seven, isn't it? The great Montana recreations must have made more, but time has scattered them.
So we're in Montana then, hey?
So these totems, the images they show are of animals that no longer exist. They're gone, like the old ones.
But they're animals.
So it seems. To think such magnificent creatures are lost to us that we never even knew they were here.
But I murder badgers like you wouldn't believe.
They're machines for food, for warmth, but do we study them with the same fervor?
For companionship sometimes? Don't question me.
I have this theory about foxes. Why do foxes have red fur? Think about what they eat.
Berries?
Meat? Yeah. Raw meat.
Oh.
Bloody meat. See? Natural causation. Logical connections.
Causation.
You've thought a lot more about foxes than I have.
Yeah.
You said a great man made these figurines?
Indeed. He was, I believe, a student of the natural world. Like me.
Really?
Surpassing my abilities a thousand times
Some
over.
Kinship?
The great Montana recreations. Perhaps the finest natural scholar the old world ever produced. His voice claims responsibility for the totems, the vessels.
I can't give the dude that much shit for loving this stuff. Everybody has to have a hobby, right?
Catalog their behaviors and preserve their images. I like to flatter myself that I'm an apprentice of sorts, carrying on his work.
More of just admiring from a distance.
Enjuk recreations.
Hmm.
Got another one for your collection, Enjuk.
I just have one, actually. So... Oh, they're based off the specific animal figure. Yes, bitch. I need goat skin. Okay, pigments and animal figures. Finally got that. I just need to kill a lot of goats. I don't need to kill badgers anymore. Cool. What do I have on me that's practically useless? I could sell that badger skin. Nah, you never know what I might need the badger skin for. Apparently I can trade with merchants, maybe just for the maps, but...
What secrets will you tell us?
I think it was a deer.
Well, I've placed it on the pedestal. We'll see.
I should get going.
Of course, of course. I've taken up so much of your time already.
No, not really. But it was actually quite nice.
I suppose you could keep an eye out for more figurines.
Now that I have a map, I will be... Oh, I found the wolf. Nice. So... The hollow projector. They come.
Lupus, the enigmatic gray wolf. Brought to you by Montana Recreations.
Could it be that these wolves and our foxes are the same somehow?
No.
Winters. No. No, that's ridiculous.
All right, let's get a closer look at this bear. Ursa something?
Ursus Americanus.
Ursus.
The magnificent American black bear. Brought to you by Montana Recreations.
How would you like to find yourself cornered by that thing?
I suspect I'd like it very much indeed. What a beautiful beast you were.
Yeah, I played enough Far Cry games where I think... No, did you ever have to face off against a bear in Far Cry 3? I played enough Far Cry 3 that you'd think I'd remember that. I don't remember. But no, you did fight bears, and they fucked you up. all the time. So there's my animal figurines and the pigments. I haven't run across a quest yet that breaks down the pigments. So we have, wow, there's a pigment like right bloody there, but I think that's right near where that stalker was. So no, stalker's there over here, of course. I was gonna say fuck that, but all right. Let's go. Let's continue north. Getting fireplaces and, opening up waypoint markers across the map. Such and the sort. I went way off course. And I just want that spear upgrade. I want my spear to become a just instrument of immediate death. Is that so much to ask for? Fucking, oh no, 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 get out of range. That is a huge range on the tower control here. Let's just take care of this right now since I can see it from here. Notch a second one. Really? There's a little bit of sway on it, huh? I'm so far away pecking away at this thing that I don't even hear it blasting off when it fires. Fuck. If I don't move, I should probably not miss it.
Calm.
There we go. I got 1,000 for each one of those, hey? That's a campfire I want. Let's just head towards that. I imagine the using those would make my life a whole hell of a lot easier. But I'd rather just lame it out and blow them up from a distance, honestly. Take the 1,000 experience, not concern myself with fucking snap maws in the ice. Fucking snap maws. Can I just not suck? You see nothing, fucker. There we go. That and the bullshit buffs that these things give. I have no interest in having to deal with that. I'll just light you since I'm standing right here and kill that squirrel because Squirrel Beam is a stupid name. Badger. Give me your skin. Ah, you cheap bastard.
Save this for later.
My steed! Wow, I pissed off or got everything's attention, hey? It's like, hey, who destroyed this tower of power? I imagine the machines would probably refer to those things as tower of power. Just because, well, they give them power. No, it's not badgers anymore that I need. Christ sakes. I need to kill goats. Speaking of which, I'm pretty sure that went through the tree. Just gonna make that claim. Damn it. I need to get a blue harvest off of a goat. That will give me its skin, and then I can buy the last map that I need. That'll show me where blue crystals are, and then I can buy a bunch of, like, sweet-ass armor and maybe some badass weapons. Fuck, I'll just be laughing. Laughing like a king. I'll be laughing. Laughing from my grave. Ooh, that's what I need. Goat skin. It's done. I got him. Sweet. Alright, I'm about 3/4 way to where I want to be. There's a fucking snap maw site up ahead. Of course there's a snap maw site up ahead. Why wouldn't there? Why would I expect there not to be? I'm surprised that there's not a thunderbird that's sitting on the snap maw's shoulder, or actually working in tandem. Somebody welded them together when they weren't looking, and they just became the harbinger of death. Yeah, why isn't that just the most convenient, horrible, horrifying bullshit thing in the fucking world? I'm not bitter. You're bitter. Fucking snap maws, man. I've taken down a couple of them, but it's still a horrifying experience every goddamn time. Every time. No, I want to stay on this side of the river. Just the lack of fire pits is, concerning me. I would hope that there'd be some hell of a lot closer. I don't know what that noise is, but fuck. Oh yeah, and I need to fight a bunch of glinthawks when I get up here too. Or I think it's glinthawks. Some sort of asshole birds. What are you? Is that an owl?